Last year, we bought 40 acres of trees in Vermont, which is where we plan to build our home. As we're clearing the trees for the area that will become our home site, we are chipping the treetops and the branches into this wood chip pile behind me. In last video, we shared that the temperature of the wood chip pile had increased to 120 degrees. And a lot of you in the comments were concerned that the wood chip pile could self-combust. So I thought I would make this quick video and address these comments. When we first saw that the wood chip pile was hot, it was also our first question. Is it going to get so hot to self-combust? So we did some research. The heat in the wood chip pile is generated by a process where microorganisms decompose the wood chip pile. And actually, the most optimal temperature for hot composting is 135 to 160 degrees Fahrenheit. So our temperature of 120 Fahrenheit was below that optimal temperature for hot composting. What is the temperature that the wood chips are going to self-combust? I did some research online and I found a PDF by Ireland Department of Agriculture where they say that the temperature at which wood chips combust is 250 Celsius, which is 482 Fahrenheit. The wood chip pile would have to be really large to reach that temperature. Essentially, the core, as it gets warm, as the pile gets larger, the heat cannot dissipate. And that same source said it has to be larger than 1,000 cubic meters. Now, in the United States, there is National Fire Prevention Association, and it has produced Article 230, which is fire prevention of storage. And it specifically talks about wood chip storage. And it says that wood chip piles shall not be larger than 60 feet high, 300 feet in width, and 500 feet of length. Those are really, really, really large wood chip piles. Our wood chip pile is maybe 15 by 15 by 6 feet high, so nowhere near that amount. It also says you should monitor the temperature of the wood chip pile weekly, and you should not be smoking nearby or have doing welding or anything that could spark sparks to the wood chip pile, which totally makes sense, and we're not planning on doing that. We actually got this thermometer. That can measure the temperature. And right now the temperature of this wood chip pile is 110 degrees. So it's actually, first it rose and now it has dropped down. So yes, wood chip piles can self-combust, but they have to be really, really large and ours is nowhere near that. So based on our research, we think that for the size of the piles that we have no risk of those piles to self-combusting. Now, the research I did is only for the wood chip piles. Some people in the comments mentioned hay, for example, and hay piles and sawdust and different kinds of materials, they have different temperatures at which they self-combust. And one commenter in the comments said that, for example, the hay piles could self-combust at 130 degrees. So if you have different things than wood chip piles, definitely do research that and pay attention to that. Thanks for watching this short video, and if you enjoyed it and if this is your first time here, please consider subscribing and following along our journey to self-build our dream home in Vermont.